Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actress Suraiya's family. Suraiya Jamal Sheikh, popularly known as Suraiya, was a popular actress and playback singer in India's Hindi language films. She was active from 1936 to 1963. Suraiya was born on 15 June 1929 in Lahore, Punjab, British India. Her father was Aziz Jamal Sheikh and mother was Mumtaz Sheikh. She was 1 year old when her family moved to Mumbai to reside at Krishna Mahal at Marine Drive. Her maternal uncle, M. Zahoor, was a well-known villain in the 1930s Bombay film industry. Devanand and Suraiya love affair continued for 4 years from 1948 to 1951. Devanand nicknamed Suraiya Nosy, while to Suraiya, Devanand was Steve, a name chosen from a book Devanand had given to her. Suraiya also called Anand Devina and he called her Suraiyana. She attended New High School, now known as J.B. Pettit High School for Girls in the 4th district of Bombay. Suraiya's childhood friends included Raj Kapoor and Madan Mohan, with whom she used to sing in children's radio programs at All India Radio. Suraiya made her debut as a child actor in Jadan Bhai's Madam Fashion in 1936 as Miss Suraiya. Later she got a permanent role with the help of her uncle M. Zahoor. During a holiday from school in 1941, she accompanied to Bombay's Mohan Studios to see the shooting of the film Taj Mahal, which was being directed by Nanu Bhai Vakil. Vakil noticed the charm and innocence of young Suraiya and selected her to play the role of Mumtaz Mahal. Suraiya's first song as a child singer was Boot Karu Main Polish Babu as a playback singer in the film Nayi Duniya, composed by Naushad. She went on to sing playback for actress Mehtab for Sharda, Kanoon and Sanjog for Naushad and A.R. Kardar. When her principal, Miss P.F. Puttak, took a strong view of her truancy from school and her adventure came to an abrupt halt when Mehtab first saw baby Suraiya, she was hesitant to have her as her playback singer, but on hearing her, she wanted Suraiya to sing all her songs in her films. In 1954, her film Mirza Ghalib was awarded the President's Gold Award for the best feature film in 1954 during the second National Film Awards. In 1996, Suraiya was awarded the Screen Lifetime Achievement Award. In December 1998, she was specially honored for perpetuating Mirza Ghalib's memory by her acting and songs by the then Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee during the Mirza Ghalib bicentenary celebrations in New Delhi. She died at Mumbai's Hari Kishan Das Hospital on 31st January 2004, aged 75, after being admitted there a week previously, suffering from various ailments including hypoglycemia, ischemia and insulinoma. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.